So just your input on it. The things I'm starting to see in a lot of the quarterbacks that are getting offers early, lower bodies are much more developed.
Solid, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Conversation with a coordinator at a very big school, and yeah, I was talking to him about, you know, how they recruit it specifically, and he said frame right off the bat. Mm-hmm. We look at the frame. Can the frame, even if it's not big now, does it have the potential to handle what a D1, you know, so frame is one of the things. And yeah, I mean, look, you go through and you look at some of these kids' legs, and if solid legs means you're going to be one strong and then less susceptible to injury.
Exactly.
Rafe, come here. I don't know if you remember Sam Clendon, and who I coach is at VMI now. So this is his brother, Rafe.
Nice to meet you, man.
Yeah, this is Brandon Holland from Along the Wire. He's at Brandeis now, and he's going to play like tight end, what, outside linebacker, defensive end, or something like that?
They have me playing tight end and then running back and maybe a little bit of defense. Okay.
So remember we just had the leg conversation? Those are what D1 leg looks like. Legs look like right there. Zoom in on those bad boys, right? Yeah.